Hello, Anne. Welcome back to our place. It is time to continue. And also, it's basically arc. Cannon countdown 5 minutes, 44 seconds. Hasn't Tails just shut it off?
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard.
Make it hard.
You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like him.
He's the fastest thing about it, yo.
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
I see. But you know, I can't let you live.
See, that's the thing, like, him being mask off, they don't really understand this thing for what he is, right? He's what he is. So it's like, and the ultimate life form just happens to look like him. It's like,
before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control!
Okay, I've played this boss battle before because I have played Sonic Generation.
This was the end.
Got me turned around there, buddy. You got me turned
before
around.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control!
Beware of Shadow's special attack! Use the somersault to avoid the Chaos Spear!
This is the ultimate!
Time to put this to rest!
What was I even standing on?
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos!
Be aware of your surroundings while trying to avoid them!
Ouch!
Time to put this to rest!
Ouch!
This is the ultimate!
Ultimate power!
This is the ultimate!
Ouch!
This is the ultimate!
Oh, geez.
Time to put this to rest!
Ouch! Whoa, jeez!
Time to put this to rest!
This is the ultimate! This is the ultimate!
What even? Where is he?
This is the ultimate!
Okay. That's nice, Steph. This is actually different than the Generation fight. It's not a common copy of the Generation fight at all. Okay.
This is the ultimate!
Where are you? Oh shit!
Ouch! This is the ultimate!
Oh shit! Shadow means business, yo!
Ouch!
Time to
put this to it.
This is the ultimate.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
This is the ultimate.
Could you please?
This is the ultimate.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Time to put this to rest. Impossible. I am the ultimate life.
Game over, Shadow!
Fuck you, Shadow. Okay. Awesome. So Rouge became good. Shadow just got defeated. Eggman is defeated.
I did it!
Oh, poor Amy. Poor Tails. You don't matter.
Awesome job, Tails!
Sonic!
Look outside!
Ooh.
It's... Wait, there's no Millennium Falcon. How are we gonna get home? Okay. Well, that was the hero ending. And I guess we have time enough to do the first level of the villain side. Dark side. Of course, you have to beat both sides to get the true ending, because that is not the ending. Believe it or not, it's actually... actually, more stuff happens, but to know what happens, we have to go through the entire plot again from the villain's point of view. I think the villain's part is actually longer because it starts before. And I heard people say that this is the first part because who's going to do whatever. Do some different, yeah, please.
When I don't look back, I don't need to. Time will wait, and I've got so
it's not that bad. I know it's like cheap and it's like, oh, it's whatever. You say, you know, it's like pleasant to listen to. It's not bad. It's completely horrible. And you probably can't hear it, of course. YouTube is gonna be like. I think the song is called Never Give Up the Fight. The third ending theme of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. The Sega of America Dreamcast Inc.
You don't exist anymore!
Yeah! It's like Europe! Japanese names come back. Chip Bride, Matthew. Let's see if the sense can be different there.
Yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic's 10th anniversary, and now we're at his 25th, and not much has happened in the world of Sonic. That new Sonic game that just announced that it's here, but whatever. You can now select scenes from the hero story. Okay, so now we can now select time attack boss stages in the hero stages. New 2P battle stages, level 4, have been unlocked. So you can...
Eggman steals the research from a military base located on an island to the south. The military's top secret weapon, Shadow. Sealed in the space colony park, the 7 Chaos Emeralds. When all of the keys have been collected, world conquest will be at hand. Sonic Adventure 2, The Dark Side Story. Long live the Eggman Empire.
Awesome. Cheesy but awesome. So wait, I can pick the scenes? Stay select, art rate, story. Put on this one now. Options? Extra? Now it's Ember Dogs. Oh yeah, so you can replay the levels and get them installs and get unlocked.
Sound test.
And this lets you listen to- Hey look, it's a GameCube disc. That's adorable. Okay, you're here for the game. So, let's start the first level.
Story select.
Off Dark Side.
Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. Could the military shut down the research because they feared it?
Iron Gate.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 defense formation.
You know what? Beyond all criticism that I have of this game, I really like the concept of like switching characters based on story. It's not playing the same guy on the same crew. I really like this thing where it's Mario, and so we get two, supposed to be like a
Level 3 security door breach.
Mr. Sandman.
Intruder has breached section 318. Get him.
Like a really fat Mr. Sandman character with a big mustache. They've of course got concerns that they were like, oh, we need to create a character that's an American character. So they created Sonic based on... You're not gonna believe this. Bill Clinton. Sonic the Hedgehog is how Japan sees Bill Clinton. President Bill Clinton. America, during the 90s, that's Bill Clinton. Why?
Level 4
security
door
breach. See the resemblance? The only thing he needs to do is he's running right away from the women instead of towards them. Get that joke. I was too young to get that joke. So I'm
glad. Level 5 security door breach. Switch to emergency defense mode. Lock down final security door.
Come on. I don't get why more people doesn't talk
that
about
was
it.
Too close.
And I don't know why it didn't become a national anthem in some country, because I love that song. It's so dumb. And they never used it again in the series either. It never came back. Like... Oh right, the kindergarten.
Yup!
I love that. Japanese voice actor shouting through there.
Yup!
Sometimes when he wins, it's also YUSH! What the fuck is this? This is some clubbing shit. What the fuck? This is like... yeah, get ready to party. Let's get some fucking... And some pills and dance another day with the weird thing in it. I don't know what fucking accent that was. It Italian, not Dutch, German. Let's just go create a child. Fuck it. Let's see. Here's the Euro child. Yeah, he's right over there. Okay. Hello. That's exactly what they're doing. Smash it into the wall. Here you go, Dr. Robotnik. No, that's right. Like, so there's a canon reason for the name confusion in this game. Eggman's real name is Robotnik, but his grandfather, Dr. Joe Robotnik, was put in jail and for crimes against humanity, so the rest of the family changed their name to Eggman. And that's why he's now called Dunbreaker. So. That is the real reason. That is the canon reason. There's canon reason for the name thing. And of course, in the real world, of course, he was named Dr. Eggman in Japan all along. The translation team just didn't get the joke, I guess, so they decided to instead name him Dr. Robotnik because he has robots anyway. So that's why he's named Dr. Robotnik in America and Europe, and Dr. Eggman in Asia. Until now, where he's named Dr. Eggman in Asia. That's translation for it, I guess. I don't know why the peach toadstool thing is. I don't want to have it there. And King Koopa is only in the cartoon. It's just something named Bowser. That's really weird. That's why it's called King Koopa. He doesn't even have the design, the hair and everything, so I guess you could technically say that King Koopa and Bowser are two different characters. Just enjoy running around this country. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of Ankford Plays. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for some more shenanigans. Until then, bye!